My name is Dennis. I'm going to need your help. I'd like to ask each and every one of you to kindly please rise. And put those hands together as we bring in the parents of the bride. Let's hear it for Gary and Diane. Yeah, get those hands clapping. And a big welcome for the groom's parents, Carmine and Doreen, with Ring Marrow Logan. And now let's bring in the members of the bridal party. Put your hands together for Andrea and Robert. Andrea and Robert. Say hello to Lauren and Jim. It's Lauren and Jim. Danielle, escorted by Anthony. It's Danielle and Anthony. Welcome into the room, Megan and Sean. Megan and Sean. Keep those hands together for Thomasina, escorted by Andrew. Thomasina, escorted by Andrew. Welcome into the room, Victoria and Howard, with junior bridesmaid, Virginia. Yeah, keep it going for Victoria, Howard, and junior bridesmaid, Virginia. Into the room, it's best man Nick with flower girl Holly. Nick and flower girl Holly. Well, there you have it, parents of the bride and groom and all the members of the bridal party. I'm going to ask you to keep those hands together and really let's hear some love this afternoon. Our bride and groom, give it up for Chris and Jen, Mr. and Mrs. A. Story. Let's hear it for them. Give our wedding couple some room on the dance floor. And we'll ask Chris and Jen to take center stage out there. Dance together to their first dance as husband and wife. Bride and groom to dance along with Chris and Jen. Once again, parents of the bride and groom, please dance along. Members of the bridal party, if you kindly can, please join in with the bride and groom.
I close my eyes and
along with all our friends and family celebrating this afternoon. Please join the bride and groom on the dance floor. Yes, everyone, dance along with Jen and Chris.